even though I have a PhD in mathematics, I wouldn't really say that I think of myself as a mathematician. I would say I'm more of a problem solver that uses computers and mathematics as my tools. Before coming to SFU, I studied in Stockholm for many years. And after that, I wanted to do a postdoc somewhere. And I was looking at a place where I could do good research and where I could bring my family in. I have an outdoorsy lifestyle. I like being in the outdoors together with my family. And Vancouver is a great place for that.
I feel lucky that I get to spend my life trying to understand how the brain works. I work at SFU's Autism and Developmental Disorders Lab, and there's a nice balance between cognitive neuroscience as well as clinical and more kind of developmental work. Teaching has also been a very impactful part of my time here at SFU, not only in the classroom working with students, but also working with my lab mates and research assistants. A lot of the work we do is to make sure that autistic individuals are recognized for their strengths. I didn't apply for a postdoctoral fellowship anywhere but SFU. A big part of doing autism research is building trust and connections. Our lab at SFU has already built that foundation. They've been working with and giving back to the community for years.
When you start an experiment, there's always a chance that you'll see something that no one has seen before. I always tell my students to look beyond the lab. That's where ideas come from, and that's where they ultimately go. Ideas cannot just live in the lab, or else they won't benefit anyone. I work in 40 labs in the Burnaby campus. I'm also a competitive MMA fighter. Right now, I'm involved in the Invention to Innovation program. It takes PhDs and postdocs and turns them into business people. I will be able to bring my research into the market where it can benefit people and make an impact.
I want to do research that has an impact, even though I know that impact may come 20 years from now or 30 years from now.
It's satisfying to feel that we're making a real difference.